lecture 6, exercise 9.2 plus 8 plus 8 19 19 19 A 19 A sum of that means 1 by this A by BC plus B by CA plus C by AB plus A minus B by AC. A minus B by AC. Okay, LCM here. AB, C, LCM. BC can say A square. B square. B cancel C square plus AC cancel and B A minus B and so A square plus B square plus C square multiply plus AB minus B square by ABC B square cancel and so A square C square plus AB by ABC. This is the required sum. A square plus C square plus AB by ABC. You can answer this. Problem number 19B. Now we solve problem number 19B. Okay, 19B. B. Simplify. 1 by A, 1 by A into X minus 2 by B into 6X by C. And so 1 by A, value of A, X minus 2 into X minus 2, value of B, B the expression B, X squared plus 2X plus 4, 6X, C, X cube minus 8, X cube minus 8, okay, now simplify here, the potential. This is plus, not multiply, rest of x. This is plus. And so, x minus 2 cancel. 1 by x square plus 2x plus 4. 2x plus 4. Plus 6x a cube b cube formula x cube minus 2 cube and so 1 by x square plus 2x plus 4 plus 6x a cube b cube x minus 2 x square minus x square plus x into 2 plus 2 square that means 2x that means 2 into x that means 2x 2 square that means 4. Now LCM x minus 2 x square plus 2x plus 4 divide this answer x minus 2 into plus 6x and so 7x minus 2 this formula at equals to this equals to this that means x cube minus 8 x cube at equals to at the right here x cube minus 8 a minus a cube minus b cube formula, a cube minus b cube, that means x cube minus 2 cube. And so 7x minus 2 x cube minus 8. This is the required simplified form. This is the required simplified form, that means answer 7x minus 2 x cube minus 8. X cube minus 8. X cube minus 8. Problem number C. Problem number C. C proved that 19C proved that left hand side 1 by a into x plus 2 by b divided by x plus 2 by c. The students, okay, a value of a expression a x minus 2 into x plus 2, expression b x squared plus 2x plus 4 divided by x plus 2, expression c x cube minus 8, one by x minus 2 into x plus 2, x squared plus 2x plus 4, multiply here, reciprocal, x cube minus 8, by x plus 2. X cube minus 8, reciprocal, divide here, multiply, this is the reciprocal. So 2 cube. So here iterator cancel, 1 by x minus 2 into x squared plus 2x plus 4 into a cube b cube formula, x minus 2 x squared plus x into 2, that means 2x plus 2 squared, that means 4. And so after to cancel, data cancel, equals to 1, equals to right hand side. Good. Right hand side. Good. Okay. Then problem number 20. See complete. Problem number 20. Student, problem number 20. 20 number. 20. A equals to x cube x squared 3x minus 4 by x squared plus 7x plus 12 b equals to x squared plus 2x minus 3 x squared plus 6x plus 7 minus 7 minus 7 and c fraction c equals to x squared plus 12x plus 35 by x squared minus plus 4x plus 4x minus 5. A number. Turn lowest form, A into lowest form, A. 20A, problem number 8. Lowest form, A. Equals to A of 20. That is the lowest form. That is the lowest form. X squared plus 3x minus 4. X squared plus 7x. Plus 12, okay, this is the lowest form. square plus 3x minus 4, x square plus 7x plus 12. And so, okay, again, the next one, x square 4 minus plus 4x minus x minus 4, x square plus 3x plus 4x plus 12, count here x, x plus 4 minus 1, x minus x plus 4, x common, x plus 3, 4 common, x plus 3, and so x plus 4, x minus 1, x plus 3, x plus 4, and x plus 4, x plus 4 cancel, x minus 1, x plus 3, minus 1 is plus 3, this is the required response, x minus 1, x plus 3, this is the required response, this answer equals to x minus 1, x plus 3, x plus 3, okay, a plus b, b number, problem number b, 20b, B of 20, A plus B. Simplify A plus B. That means A, x squared plus 3x minus 4, x squared plus 7x plus 12 plus B, x squared plus 2x minus 3, x squared minus plus 6x minus 7. Okay, from here we get x minus 1 and x plus 3. X plus 3 from A, we get this is the lowest one, x squared, 3 on the 3, 3 on the 3, 3x minus x minus 3, x squared plus 6x, 6, 7, 7 on the 7 minus x minus 7. So x minus 1, x plus 3 plus x common here. X plus 3 minus 1 common here, x plus 3, result here x common, common x, we assume x plus 7 minus 1 common, x plus 7, okay, x minus 1, x plus 3 plus x plus 3, x minus 1, x plus 7, x minus 1, x minus 1, x minus 1 cancel. LCM here, x plus 3, x plus 7, x minus 1 into x plus 7, x plus 3 into x plus 3. X plus 3, that means this is the square, whole square. This is the whole square. Dear students, this is the whole square. And so, x plus 3, x plus 7, multiply here, x square minus x plus 7x minus 7, multiply here, this is this, a plus b whole square, for the x square plus 2 into x into 3 plus 3 square. A plus B whole square formula, A plus B whole square formula, A square twice AB. This is X plus 3, X plus 7, here 2X square. 2X square plus 2X plus 6X. This is 6X. 6X minus 7. Minus 7 plus 6x plus 9. 6x from 2x squared plus 12x plus 2x plus 3x plus 7. This is the required.